All right, this is my dance, Wish You Were Beer. It's a 32 count, four wall, intermediate level line dance. There are no tags and one restart on wall 12.
All right, first set of eight. You're gonna start with a left out, out, hold, behind side cross, behind side cross. That's your first four. So how that counts is one, two, three, and four. From there, you're gonna do an out, fall, cross, and then we're gonna do a three-quarter turn by stepping back on our right, that's a quarter, and then we're gonna do a half turn over our left shoulder, stepping forward on our left. With the counts, that's one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight. Second set of eight. We just came out of our three-quarter turn. We're gonna shuffle back with a half turn, shuffle back together, back. We're gonna do another shuffle half turn, forward, together, forward. So the counts on that are one and two, three and four. From there, we're gonna do a cross rock, crossing our right over our left, recover, weight to the back foot. Then you're gonna do a out, recover, back. All right, so that second set of eight, all the way through with the counts, is one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Weight ends on the back foot. Third set of eight, we're gonna continue that sequence with another out, recover, back, and then one more, out, recover. It's gonna feel like an out, recover, back, but instead of stepping back, we're actually gonna do out, recover, flick. And on the flick, you can smack your foot if you're so inclined. So that whole sequence, bridging the two sets of eight, you did a rock, recover, out and back. Third set of eight starts with out and back, out and flick. From there, since we're in the air, we're gonna keep going with a grapevine to the right. Out, behind, side, cross, out. And that's the end of your third set of eight. So I'm gonna count out the second and third sections back to back since they flow into each other. So the second set of eight into the third set of eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five, six and seven, eight. Weights on our right. Fourth and final set of eight. Weights on our right, we're gonna do a half turn sailor step. Out, forward. From there, that's one and two. From there, we're gonna do a cross rock recover again. Cross rock recover. You're gonna take your right toe, step behind, and unwind on that right toe, taking the weight on the right foot. So from the end of the third set of eight, weights on our right, we did a half turn sailor. One and two, three, four, five, six. And then to end the dance, we're gonna do another full turn by stepping back and forward. And those should be relatively small steps because that's gonna flow into the beginning of the dance, into the out. So you're not gonna travel too far with that final turn there. So that whole final sequence, weights on our right foot. We got one and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So all the way through from the beginning with counts. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one is the beginning of the dance. Now on wall 12, it's basically the end of the main song, but then there's a slight pause and then it keeps going with an a cappella section. So what you can do to dance through that a cappella section is you're gonna dance up to count 15, pause for a second, and then do a restart, and then you do a few bonus walls over the a cappella part, which is kind of fun. So wall 12, out, hold, behind side, cross, out, fall, cross, turn, turn, that's going to be count 15, and the main song ends. There's a few second pause, and then they start singing a cappella. From there, you restart 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then you do the whole dance, a few more walls, and then the song kind of wraps up for good.
Wrote a postcard to your baby. You've been gone a whole lot lately. Bought the 12-pack, kicked back, and thought I'd get a little gone too. Got a new crush, she's a head rush. She's one hell of a whole lot more fun than your heart that's as cold as this can that I'm holding on to. So between me and you, I'm true. I'm wasted, I'm high. Hell, I'm faded. My vision's blurry, but I hope I'm being perfectly clear. Cause this book I've been chasing is better than my love that you wasted. And if you ever think I wish you were here, no, I wish you were there. She's lovely, she thinks I'm funny, and she sure costs a lot less money. And a party and a party till she rolls through that door.
I wish you were here now.